don't go into education for awards. You go into education because of kids. So, first off, I'd like to say thank you to a couple of people, right? And I'd like to thank my own children who actually are in the back of the room. I went into education because I want to make a better world for them and for all of you. And I'd like to thank my wife, because without her, I wouldn't be able to do this job. And I'd like to thank my colleagues, because you inspire me to do the things that I do.